laboratory in South Africa. So we felt that the ministry, we told the ministry our plans, but we felt that we need to have our own ticket by the own, because the ministry is still struggling for the Olympics and able to pay their bonuses for the children that they don't pay them. We don't want finances to affect our party. So she said, the first person we need to talk to is our dad. And I said, you are a good daughter of Uganda, so we want to come here and come to the first place before we speak to anybody. That was why I said, I will come to Abuja, and all of us will come down here to go tell you our mission.
Okay. First of all, I need this opportunity to thank you people because all the effort, because without you people's support, only she won't be able to achieve what she achieved. And the entire group too, I also appreciate the effort you people have already given to me. And by receiving her the way you see us doing, I see it necessary that it is a duty to value and honor any of our children to perform better outside them, rather than for us to be considering being sworn that they are not doing something the way it should be done. And all what we did that day, I believe it is an encouragement to other children outside there, for them to know that at least, no matter how whatsoever anything you do, someone is there, not as an ordinary person, the way I just see that they are to honor and the value of what you have done. So, presently, I believe, and with confidence, I am telling you that by the special grace of God, you will still come the best out of the best. Because we have made it mandatory to ourselves to support her spiritually, within as a spiritual father. We supported her in not only her recording you, because sometimes some of the tournament, maybe at long before the end of the tournament you hear something happened to somebody else. So we pray to Almighty God that such thing is not going to occur during the exercise that you have been to partake. And when the government of the Kogi State, any time if I need to see it one or one with the government, I will most have to use the opportunity to discuss with you so that it can give before very much attention to you people to enable you to achieve the aim. Any area you believe that you need your attention, don't hesitate to let us know over there. And once again, I still thank you people for your well, let me say, despite that the sport that she's doing, she's still a child. Please. Whatsoever any ways that you people can give her maximum support, don't hesitate, just do it. See her as your own child. Because what you do for somebody, that is what you have back to you. And just count me among the people that you have here.
Thank you, sir.
When she told me that you people are coming, what did I do? I said, if you people come, you are not going back that day. You will sleep here. This is your house. I pause. In short, she shows sign that she's, you know, there's some child that when she reached this level, the position will take her away. But anytime she called me, I'll first of all give her this thing, the way she will approach me, the way she will talk. Which I know that no any child that has that much respect to the knowledge of them. Sarah, they say the sky is your limit, the sky is the beginning of your career. And my happiness to be because you had me calling me so first lady, which is the Arsenal fans.
Oh,
she's there. first lady.
Okay. So,
Chelsea fan.
No,
Ashland.
I know what them two do, less because they are all fans. When I was working, before I came to school, so I always use them in developing my community. If I call them today, group your, gather your groups. We need to do and do some certain clearance to help the community or to make the community be in better shape. She will quickly be in position to gather all the fans, both male and female, and they will perform better to the entire community. So I'm so very happy on the street to see to hear all the press and the God Almighty.
So it's just like I need to start planning the future again on whether I'm going back or not. I'm going back anyway on many trains, but I need to sort out accommodation and all that.
You can't say no to me. Yeah, my sister, so I wanted to go back to the actual.
To show the love I have for you, but being where you are, you understand what is something I want to do something that to affect the planning and survival of
the country.
So,
Yeah, African, I mean,